That was the first night I dreamt of Edward Cullen.